Next time on Antiques Roadshow, will these collectors get good news about their treasures?
I used the money out of my very first paycheck to buy it.
It was the only time I ever asked my father to borrow money.
Boom, winner.
Find out next time on Antiques Roadshow from Cleveland, Ohio.